Yeah, this is smoked turkey.
Michelle's not going, if Michelle's eating, she's not going to eat that one.
You know what? I bet you Daddy would have it if you'd at least eat half of it. If you need to keep his strength back. Do you want to?
I'll eat watermelon. Because I hate that sandwich.
Why did you tell me to get it
then? People have been known to die on just eating watermelon.
Really?
Yeah, that's what they do in the cults.
Why is it you want to get it?
They feed their kids watermelon thinking they can have enough nutrients from eating watermelon and they end up dying.
Why did you want to get it if you weren't going to eat it?
You're lying.
I'm not. Look it up.
Yeah, you can't live on watermelon.
I'll pudding then. I know, I'll just have one pudding, some watermelon. That'll be my dinner. I'm just not that hungry. Oh, blueberries too. Actually, I'd rather have pudding, blueberries, and some watermelon. Thank you. Daddy, can you give me a spoon, please? As you can see, my legs are very jiggly, and I need to lose some weight. Oh.
Yeah, you need to lose a lot of weight.
Really? Ooh. That's the first time I've heard you say that.
Honey, that may fall on the floor. I wouldn't keep it there.
Okay.